challenge.
Okay. With the water.
Okay, both of you shut up. Shut up. I'll just figure it out. What's up? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, hi, I'm Zora. You can call me Zoe. So today I'm just gonna be taking you guys for like a random vlog. It's like all over the place clips in the past few days. So also, if you like saw my baking video, I told you that I really wanted to cut my hair like really short. So I did that and this is how it is. I honestly love it a lot because like maintaining long hair was such a big pain for me. You can't like see it properly, I don't know why. But anyways, I got like layers done with like short hair. And if you're thinking like my room has changed, no, I'm starting off my vlog in my best friend's room. This is her room. I love her room. And I'm currently chilling in her like bed. She's having a bath actually. So she's gonna take like a good 2 hours. So till then I'm just waiting for her. Because no joke, like last time she was having a bath and she literally took 2 hours. Like I'm not even exaggerating, literally she took 2 hours. And what else? I'll update you when she comes out, because I'm so excited for my first person to be on my YouTube like video. So yeah, I'll update you when she comes out, which I don't know when is that. So bye. So Abaya is like this amazing artist. So I'll link down her page of her art and paintings and stuff. So definitely go check that out. And if you want to buy anything, just DM her. That's it. Okay, hey guys, this is Abaya. This is my best friend. I've known her since 8th. And we're literally so dumb together. Like, honestly, we're so dumb together. We're like immature as fuck. So, this is my first guest. So,
hi.
We're here with her brother. He's kind of camera shy, but. Akib, say hi.
Hi.
That's Akib. And we came here
for a picnic.
Yeah, we did a cute picnic. It wasn't cute. We were just hungry. And we played some frisbee, which apparently we suck at. And now what are we gonna do? Now we're gonna chill and I'll update you. But this is Abaya once again.
Hi.
Okay, bye. Dentist appointment in half an hour. If you watched my previous video, the baking one, I spoke about how my tooth is shaking and it's honestly getting worse, and I'm scared that it's a permanent tooth. So if it comes out, I might end up being toothless, which is honestly so weird. So I'm just scared and I'm gonna go get that checked up. I'm going to my childhood dentist and I'm honestly a little shy because I haven't been there in a while. Also, is it just me or does everyone like brush again before they go to the dentist? Because it's kind of like weird, you know. So I'm gonna brush again like really well this time. Like, it's not like I don't brush that well, but like, you know, I'm gonna brush like extra well because I don't know, I'm just shy now. So I'll see you at the dentist. I'm in 12th grade and I don't think that's supposed to happen. I think that's supposed to happen when you're like 5 or something. But anyway, and I think they're gonna like pull that tooth out, like extract it. So I'm kind of scared because I thought it would just like come out on its own, but apparently not. I wanted to meet my childhood dentist so bad. Especially in the like kids section for dentist, because I have to get my milk tooth removed. Like, that's so funny because I'm literally 17. Like, what?
This is my childhood dentist, Dr. Kaveri.
Okay, hey guys, a quick dentist after update, I would say. So basically, they extracted out my milk tooth and my permanent tooth's growing inside. I'll show you really quick. If you get grossed out, I'm sorry. And if you're like really like about that, you know, who get weirded out, just skip like a few seconds ahead. So basically, that's my permanent tooth coming out. Not gonna lie, it's paining because they did put 2 injections in and to numb it and stuff like that. So yeah, anyways, now what I'm gonna do is really exciting for me because I've wanted to do this in so long. So basically, for the first time, I'm gonna try sushi. I'm not keen on seafood and I'm not a huge fan of like plain food. I like spicy food a lot, but I still really wanted to try it since forever. I'm finally gonna try it, so I'm pretty excited. We ordered a smoked salmon sushi, a prawn sushi, and 2 teriyaki chicken bows. So I'm gonna go have that, and I'll quickly taste test that, and I'll record it. So yeah, I'm so excited. Okay, hi, so I just finished eating. I was kind of right. I mean, I'm not the hugest fan of it. I'll rate everything for you. So basically, I tried this prawn sushi. I didn't like it that much. I would rate that like a 5 out of 10. Then I had the smoked salmon sushi. I really, really liked that. So I would give that like a 7. Yeah, I'll give that a 7 out of 10. And the bows were pretty decent. I tried bows also for the first time. So that was also pretty okay-ish. I would give the bows like a 6. I don't think I'm like a big sushi fan. I'm glad I tried it out because I want to try it out for so long. But will I like purposely buy sushi and eat it and like, you know, like be that huge fan of a sushi? I don't think so. So yeah. That was the sushi review. I love the smoked salmon. Might have it again, but not purposely. So yeah, I'll see you later. So it's the next day and now I've actually decided to go get some flowers. I wanted to get flowers for myself like really long ago, but I haven't gotten the chance. So I thought like, why not just go now and get it? I'm going to this flower place near my house. I don't want to put too much effort in because I'm kind of tired. And I'll go cycling. I'm not gonna record while cycling because last time I did it and it didn't go very well. So I'll update you once I get the flowers. Okay, bye. Okay, hi, so we got the flowers. I'm not a huge fan on those big flowers, so I prefer like dainty, small, pretty flowers. So I got that and I just reached home and I came to know that our household doesn't have a vase. No vase. No vase. Vase, right? I don't know. One of that. Vase. 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 I don't know. Okay, wait. We'll just figure it out later. So now I don't know where to put these, but I really like them because I find them so dainty and so like pretty, and I got like a little pink bow. So yeah, these are the flowers for the millionth time. Also, not that any of you all care, but still I'll just show you. I made like the self-care basket. It's not like self-care, like just daily items of usage basket, and it turns out so cute, and I'll just show you really quick because I'm kind of proud of it, so just stick with me. It doesn't look that great right now, but I swear it looks much better. But anyways, it has like all cute stuff in it, so I'm really happy about that, and I'm really happy about my flowers. So I think I'm gonna end the video right here because I don't really have much more content. I wanted to apologize for being so inconsistent. Just a lot of stuff has happened, and I'm sorry. I'll try to be more consistent. So yeah, that's it for today's vlog. Thank you so much for watching if you stayed through the whole thing. If you like these type of videos, please let me know in the comments so I can make more of these. If you like the video, please subscribe. If not, it's totally cool. I will see you next time. So yeah, bye. Thanks for watching.